For a person who I wanted to have a career in architecture, all this happening, my parents, they couldn't believe what was happening. It was like a movie. I didn't expect anything more than the base price, but something else happened. I was even trending in Twitter, and who is Varun Chakravarti, and all those things were happening. It was crazy. I studied in SRM College in Kattangaluthur. I did architecture. It's a 5-year professional course. It was a completely different world. It's all about computers, T-scales, drawings, chart papers, and all those things. I stopped playing cricket. I never used to even see matches. I always had that love. Somewhere in my concept of any design in a building, I used to bring cricket in it. Architecture is all about lines and angles. So even bowling is all about lines, lengths, angles, what you're bowling. So somewhere I was able to connect it. Even my thesis, my 5th-year thesis, was a cricket stadium. After I finished architecture, about 10 months, I didn't even work. I was just at my home and I was figuring out what can I do in my life. So at that time, I thought I'll pick up cricket again. I had no contacts in cricket. I didn't have a kit bag. I didn't have any dress. I had to start again. But for that, for my expenses, I need to work. I wanted some job. So that time, I contacted D+Y Architects and I got through the interview and I got selected. Then I started working for 2 years. During D+Y, it was fun because it was travel, going to lots of different places. So at that time, I was practicing cricket side by side. They were very helpful, and whenever I had some match or something, I had to take off for half a day. I used to directly go up to them and ask them. They were very helpful, and they were like, okay, yeah, you can take your break. And that helped me a lot.
She used to be like sort of dreaming most of the time, and I think it was cricket. We were just reading newspaper in the morning with a morning tea and all. Deepika, my wife, she said, hey, look at this, this is Varun Chakravarti, somebody is there.
I asked him, is that the same Varun? He worked with us, remember? And he said, yeah, it's the same Varun, it's Varun Chakravarti. And you know, he was so excited for him, and then both of us messaged him and congratulated him.
I never thought cricket was going to come in my life again, but somehow, even when I left cricket, cricket didn't leave me. It just came back to me.